Today was the culmination of a 5-year investigation into determining and locating and identifying the remains of Lance Corporal Spencer Henry Wilkblake and Private Ronald Eagleton, who were both members of said special unit, who were undertaking a covert operation in World War II, and who were captured and beheaded by the Japanese and their remains concealed. And now it's a closing of a chapter in the book of life for the families in knowing the fate and being able to pay their respects to these two fine, brave young soldiers.
The day was marvellous. I must appreciate everything the army did. Their service was great, their actions were perfect. And it was a wonderful send-off to two of the greatest boys you'd ever meet.